Yep.
Yeah, so don't worry. We've all had words. Yeah. We've all had words we struggled with. I used to be able to not to be able to say vanilla. I used to say vanilla la.
No, the unfamiliar voice is. Well, his name's Monkey Man. And there's also Ryan. Oh, yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Hold on, I'm tweeting out my stream and then we're going. King's Fall. Wrath of the Machine. I've decided.
I thought you were gonna like name all of them for a
Sup, Dylan?
second.
I was about to. I was about to. Just. Vogue.
Vault of
Bottle of
arse.
glass.
It's a vault of arse.
Next week, 28th.
Tuesday at
Are we all up for
it's next
hard?
Tuesday.
We
I
all want it
think
hard, don't we?
I don't mind. I think it's been released at 10 a.m. in their time, so it'll probably be about 5 o'clock in our time.
If you want me to go and take us back out and put it on normal, I'm cool for that. If you'd rather me do that.
I'm happy to do it on normal. I'm happy to do it on hard. I'm happy to do it on impossible.
Dylan says hello to everybody in the party, whether your
Hi,
audio is
Dylan. How
included or
you
not.
doing? I remember Dylan. Dibs on left.
Monkey's my spirit animal. He's coming with me. Dylan,
A 7-man raid. That would be nuts. Do 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 do.
love it.
Do 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 do.
Love it. Oh, Ken, I love you so much. You're like a Dalek before they got computer graphics. No, you haven't seen his arms. You haven't seen his arms. Welcome to the gun show.
So I've put quiet hours on PC
Probably.
between 9:30 and 11.
Hi. Oh, we could work it out. That's cool. Did you hear about Destiny 2? And there might be a beta. Release date is 8th. I heard there was a Destiny 2 leak, Dylan, but I wasn't aware that. I haven't watched it.
I watched what?
The release. The Yeah, Dylan's apprising me of the latest gaming news as he always does. I'm ready, I'm fucking about,
Awesome.
excuse me.
I'm ready whenever you scrub arenas
Oh,
are.
don't start it!
Da 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 da.
We're ready.
We got this. It's only on normal.
Yeah, you only really need like one or two people filling up the thing. Wait, have I got Fireborn on? Yes, I
Giddity.
have. Yeah, I know, I'm totally remembering what the words are. English. Yes. Ooh. So you've got no guns, essentially. Well, you'll have to make them work for you till the end of this. Yeah, make them work for you till the end of innit?
Galileo.
Get it!
Guardian clowns.
You surprised you didn't ask him to raid?
Oh no, someone's eating our juice. Oh, don't go into Crucible today, it's been appalling. It's been unplayable.
Hey! Force it, you cheeky bitch.
Okay, it's even more unplayable.
I'm resin,
it's impossible.
I'm respawning, don't worry about me.
Oh my god, I'm in critical health for a minute now, I can't recover.
God, they hit like fucking trucks.
There we go, now I'm regenerating shields. do you want to swap sides, Dave? Or anyone? Okay.
That's for when we actually get to him. It's not here, it's to do with how we use the teleport rooms and shit. Yeah, pretty much. Oh, I has got it. Oh, I did not mean to do that. It's been good. It's been a good day. Quiet, chilled, perfect. And then Monkey turned up.
Yay!
Ooh, these cups like double D's.
Oh, am I nicking them all? Sorry. Now you have a go. Go on. Go on. There you go. Oh, okay. I dropped screw.
Shields down. Never.
Oh my god, look at Vosik. He is getting absolutely battered.
Yep. Ooh, smacked over. That's got to be the worst. You'd hope so, wouldn't you? Fish and chips. That's how he's hurt. We do. Potato!
Potato!
Classic monkey. You're a star potato. Monkey.
Oh,
Dave, that was cold. Oh, I think I stole that.
Yeah, someone's got a shank on their spinner. Nice neighbor. You could do it on the website. You can still do it on the website. Don't need the app to transfer stuff. Ah, fair enough. Wow, Vosik, piss off. He really wants me dead. Fuck off.
He wants everybody dead. Possibly.
Yeah. Yay, my first F. Thanks, Aaron.
I'm not surprised.
I wonder if you can get crushed by this spinner if it loses voltage and then the thing comes down.
I never even thought of that.
Gonna have to for science that sometime. Yay!
Fucking Dave throwing the Seaver charges. Wow. No, I'm not complaining. I just can't get hold of one.
Oh. There we go. He's going for his piss. He's dying for a wee wee. Oh, look at that booty. Look at booty! He shouldn't be constipated anymore, I just made him a new arsehole.
I like it. Oh yes. Nope.
What is this filter you speak of?
I know not.
Oh God. Someone got invective. Oh, Illuminati. Nice. Shotgun left.
I'm cool with this. Hee.
Furry muff.
We can't activate the checkpoint or else we'll miss a chest.
Oh, shit, I'll stop. I think that means you as well, Dave. Oh.
Aaron was so trolling funny. Me because I was stood on a pie waiting for. Oh, that was all you. That was all you, Kevlar. And Aaron went after him to try and save him.
Bye, Kev.
Leah, you fucking troll.
Who's pushing me?
Oh, that was amazing. It's such a troll. No! Yeah, totally. Oh, fuck off.
Sorry, not sorry. Who's this scrub?
I know, not this scrub, Rip Dave. That's payment for getting the Zalo. Although I've already got a Zalo, so I don't know what I'm salty about.
Free exotic shard.
Isn't it? Like, I'm salty about it. Yeah, I need exotic shards, that's why I'm salty. Might as well go see what's... Yeah, of course I do. I'll even give you strange coins for it. I got like 116 of them. Pardon me.
Sorry.
Rip me in pieces indeed. Aaron gets bonus points for quoting Lady Gaga. Wait a minute.
Where did he go? Holy
shit. How pink can I be?
Holy shit.
Is it still black and pink, or is it... That's not pink enough, Bunju.
Oh, could you imagine if Solar Wind still slapped Lady?
Oh.
They should bring it back. They really should, because...
No! Rip me.
Do you know what? I reckon... Dylan, you called it, man. Do you know that adding new challenge modes for the raids? I reckon, like, one of the challenges might be to push the Templar off. That will be incredible. Definitely. Yeah, they're bringing back the Vex, the Necro. They're bringing back Elemental Primaries, but they're exotic. Like, you can get the normal version, and then the exotic. So there's going to be like an exotic Fate Bringer, exotic Vision of Conference, and they'll be basically have Elementals.
Yep.
Yes. Oh, bye, Kev. I actually got one on me. Do you want me to put it on just to rub it in your face?
I got one. I've got mine. And I got another one out of the raid not long ago. That's lucky. We'll have to run you through Vogmonkey.
Oh, fuck, Rota.
You come out of there flying.
So, who wants to have cheese and wine?
That got me too, mate. And I made a similar noise. No, he grieved for a...
What are you grieving for me? Like, come on. Breathing's for the week. Hi, Raiden. Oh, I'm disorientated.
I wonder what gave that away.
Hi, Kev.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, goodness.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I think I know the ones you mean.
I heard you guys like Scory.
I need 8 fucking points of discipline.
Oh, let's check mine. I know. Tier 5 intellect and tier 5 discipline. All right,
there we go. I found it.
It took me ages to get armor with intellect and discipline. Get me tier 5 for both.
Yeah, it really did. It really did favor discipline for ages. And strength. It favored strength this time around. Good night, Dylan.
I wanted to get the Dream Eater set, which was all intellect and discipline, which took me ages to do, but I finally done it.
Okay, so if you're bored, practice sliding under here. Yep. And you can totally shade step under. Oh.
Really?
Okay, I'll sit still now.
It's giving it to you on my screen.
Yeah, I'm on my screen.
I'll There you go. Is it working now? I switched it, so if you come over it. Yay! Sorry about that. Now on my screen, I'm not giving it to you, which is hilarious. There you go. All right. I'm ready when everyone else is.
Oh, yeah.
A nerd has left the party. We'll talk about Raiden.
Alright, am I starting this?
Hey, you took. That's my joke, Aaron, you thief. Da-da!
Yep.
Wah, wah. Da-da.
Yes.
Oh, yeah, I'll throw bomb. Oh, all of us got throw bomb. Oh, shit, yeah, this is hard mode. Yeah, ready left.
Ready mid. 3, 2, 1, chuck 'em. Don't forget, it's only going to be the three large screens for hard mode.
Yep. Oh, what did he? It's escapey. Yeah, if that's okay with you. Yeah, got mine. Ready left.
Hold on. 3, 2, 1, throw.
I threw mine a bit too soon, that was my bad. But I was being killed by the ads in the center.
Left.
That's left, yeah. Did we get it?
Yes, we did.
Yeah. Oh crap, I don't have a sword on, Aaron. And the captains are out. Oh, nicely done.
Ready mid?
Got left.
Alright, 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, he's on a stray pube. Gotta remember that stray
left.
Pube. Left, mid, left.
I didn't want to reload then, but nice. That's cool.
Sounds like the cocoon effect.
Ready mid?
Yep.
3, 2, 1, chuck it.
You should be damage phase. I got first heavy, first heavy's in.
Don't forget to slide, people.
Whee!
No, we didn't. Nicely done,
got
guys.
Down.
And I ain't had to pop my res yet. Woo!
In the famous words of Shax, this is amazing!
Isn't it? Shax a... That's true. Ready mid?
Ready left.
3, 2, 1, chuck him at his face.
You big disgrace.
That'll do. Showing it hit him, I'm happy.
All over the place.
Ready for the monitors? Middle?
Monitor is dead, yes.
Kill them dead, Guardian. Oh, that Gjallarhorn shot, though.
Oh, God.
Oh, I really left. 3, 2, 1, off. Chuck him.
That was a dick move, Aaron. Shooting that dude's head off so to see where Charge was headed towards me while I was holding. While I was holding the Saber Charge.
Nicely done. Captains are out.
Aye, aye, Captain. Do your thing, Aaron. Where did he go? You might. Oh, crap, you have. He jumped in the middle. Yeah, he's back, Aaron. He's here, he's right in front of me.
Ready, mid?
Got left.
3, 2, 1, go.
Ah, no, the boss shot me as I was in the air. Yeah. Nope, I got killed by a drag in the centre, apparently. Yeah, no, I wasn't having a go.
We're fucked anyway.
I'm going to switch to my sword, Aaron.
If you wish, I'm more than happy to back out and redo this on normal.
Yeah, he ran to...
So, if you guys want to redo it on normal, I don't care.
I think I don't mind whatsoever.
But I'm just saying that is an option. I agree, we're doing brilliantly.
I honestly don't mind. It depends what people prefer. He jumped in the middle and then he jumped back. I saw him do it.
Yeah,
as well.
They do that
That's
sometimes.
How I knew where he was. I didn't know at the start though, because I didn't know they do that. And I was like, oh shit, that I saw like two purple blobs in the middle. And I was like, what the fuck is our captain doing there? So yeah, sorry about that middle.
Nah, it happens. Don't be sorry, it happens.
Okay. Thank you, Adam.
Rip.
Oh, right. You'd be like, yep. That's the spot. Let's not, guys, let's not fall out,
yeah,
all
let's
right?
not kill each
other
over.
You've established where you, let's just enjoy ourselves. Don't worry, it's like we're all human, we make mistakes. Let's just leave it at that, yeah?
Alright, I'm out of my menu.
That wasn't a dig at anyone, okay? Just, trying to keep the...
Aaron hasn't got super,
keep
this is
everything
wrong.
Flowing in
this is wrong.
Oh, yeah.
Two dregs away.
Yeah, sure. Yeah.
Alright, I'll wait till Leah's done that and then I'll start it.
It would literally take me a second. Done.
Yep. I figured it wouldn't take you long, sweetheart.
Woo!
Oh, some more armor materials. Yes, please.
I got a sword this time, Aaron, so... Yeah. I wasn't fully prepared last time, so it's my bad. I held my hands up to that.
Thank you much.
Thank you.
Got mid?
But yeah, red. Oh. Yep.
3, 2, 1, chuck it.
Sorry that mine was a bit premature then. I had to do it, else I was going to die. Whoa, what happened to you guys?
Wow, what happened?
God damn it, Aaron. Oh, he's grieving for us.
Go on, Aaron, 1 minute.
Go, go give him a hug. Go give him a hug. Yay, 4 kills. Whoa. Yeah, look at the damage. Whoop, whoop. Alright.
Do you want me to swap with either of you? I don't know.
We're having a TV party.
Yeah?
Everyone has their supers. Yeah. Blah blah. Nice grenade, Aaron. What left?
Hang on, my Siva bomb went in a weird place. Got mid. 3, 2, oh.
Ah.
Yeah, you don't have to pick up your bomb if left
monitor. Oh, what? We got it. Well, I'm pretty sure we got it. I shot 3.
I'm not running about this time.
I'm in your personal space. because we want our dicks to be bigger.
Oh, Leah, straight in. Be happy with your penis. And clearly not happy with her penis.
Well, look at the size of it.
Pulls out a fucking sword. Woman. Follow for follow. No, man, that's not how I do it. If you like me, follow me and come watch me again. If you don't, we'll meet again, maybe. I don't know.
I've never had that. Song. Yeah, that's... It's like, no, that's not how it works.
It's not how it works. I appreciate your candidness in asking, but and I'm not going to be rude to you, but it's not how I run. Oh, God. Aaron, that's brilliant.
There's a docking party going on.
Or was it earlier you were saying to me, Ken, you're off to smoke a fag? Yep. That was fun. You'd probably be arrested.
Right, fuck it. I'm on TV for my dancing while I wait.
And then I informed him what I think of when I hear smoke and, like, years of watching Jay and Silent Bob movies, smoke a pole. So he's going to smoke a gay guy's pole. That's what I hear, because I'm a dirty-minded fool.
I just call him fag rats.
I have my super. Are we starting this?
Yeah.
Guardian down.
Nice. Hey, I picked up the damn Seaver charge. Ready mid.
Ready, right.
3, 2, 1, chuck it. That's better. Nicely done. Get ready for monitor left.
Left monitor.
No, we actually blew that fucker up. Got mid.
Right.
Got left.
3, 2, 1, chuck it. Doesn't matter, as long as you're alive, that's what matters.
Monitor center. Monitor deader.
I like it. In it.
Change the channel. I don't know what's Jerry Kyle. Holy crap, what happened there?
Dave put his bubble up as I fired a rocket.
Is it a wipe for bum bums? Should we go wipe for bum bums? Alright, let me just grab this engram then, because that's getting annoying. There we go. I killed my guardian, and all I saw was just my gun. I didn't see my guardian, my gun just fell to its death. So apparently, your Destiny game theory, your guardian is actually the weapon all along.
Right, Dave, you've had payback, can we pay back? Can we stop that now and warn each other when we're putting a bubble up?
I'm...
I know okay, you buddy. Weren't.
I'm wondering if I was a little bit cocky in putting it on hard.
I'm happy to switch back to normal, but it depends on everyone else. So I'm happy to do hard as well. Oh. We just... Yeah. Yeah, I think we're at the point of no return now, after that.
I think so. Just everyone's losing their shit and just like... everyone's just losing their shit. That's all there is to it. You watch how fast we blaze this one now, honestly. This one will be fucking simple compared to what we just did. You'll actually enjoy this, I promise, Dave.
I just want to give Squishy a hug.
No.
Squishy needs a hug.
That's fine. Yeah, that's no problem.
I'm getting my new tattoo tomorrow, guys.
Ooh.
I'm getting an axolotl tattooed on my wrist. Because I got a pet axolotl. If you don't know what one is, it's like a cyber salamander. Like, they're really cute. They're quite intelligent as well. Like, I've personally nicknamed them the aquatic dog. Because they're really intelligent. You stick a ball in a tank and they'll like swim around with the ball and stuff like that. And you can put your hand in a tank and stroke them happily or have them rest in your hand. Ah, they're really lovely creatures. They really are, like. And like, because I've had their facial structure looks like they're smiling all the time. Yeah. As cool as that is, I'm probably not gonna do that because, like, yes, I'm a massive fan of Destiny, but I think having like a Destiny tattoo is a step too far, in my opinion.
Well, at least there is a step too far. I think we were all wondering that at some point.
Well, let's see how far I go with my Destiny stuff.
Yeah.
Come on, guys, let's start this shit. Well.
Oh, yeah, I've got loads of Destiny shirts.
Just get yourself on cover, Dave.
Yeah, I've got the last Moments of Triumph
for the middle.
Which has my gamer tag on it as well, and yeah, I'm probably gonna get the Age of Triumph one if I unlock it. And I'm gonna have my gamer tag on that as well. I'm also gonna buy a Siva shirt. Enhance, consume, replicate.
No, you have to get 4 to start it. Yeah, then they disappear and you have to restart.
And that is the difference of the difficulty there. That shank just dropped like a sack of shit. Yeah, you seem a lot
we'll
more chilled
this.
Out now, Dave.
You'll enjoy this now. I shouldn't have put it on hard. I shouldn't have done it, I'm sorry.
Just say it was an accident and we'll forgive you.
Total accident.
Nah, I'll forgive you.
I know, I'd already pressed the X before you'd started reviving though, dude. It'd just taken a second to register.
What?
Yeah. Lag comp. Remember about lag comp.
Hold on, Mum. I'm a little busy.
Hi, Mum.
Everyone says hi, Mum.
Oh my god, that's bombs already. Okay. Ooh. No! Thief! Thief! It's alright. I wonder if there's ever been a team that have missed so many bombs they actually never got Vossek's shield down. Aaron was probably just sat next to me, he just hearing my machine gun just... Did you see I stopped shooting so I could get the orbs? Oh, the thing doesn't kill you, it just pushes you off. I just for science the spin of thinking. It just pushes you to the side rather than crushing you down if you stood underneath it. You're dead. Please, I hope that grenade reaches. Ryan, did I...
No, that was my galley.
Oh, it's bombs. Thief! Thief! Oh my god, you got another one! Oh my god, you're thieving my bombs. There we go. He's going for a wee wee now. Oh my god, dude. Who's hammering?
Alright. I'll be one sec.
Not me, I'm Bubble.
So many Beyblades.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Not only did he fall off and knocked me off.
Oh my god, that was...
Okay, Dave, Mum wanted me to remind you to put the black bin out in a bit.
They're not bringing back the black hammer.
No.
Yeah. Yeah, they're not bringing it back.
Unfollowed, unloved.
Fuck shit, cunt!
Pretty much.
Nice. I hope you recorded it. Yeah, I might fart. Space gas.
He gets that from me, I think. He's watching me play games. Plus, this is totally the easy way. Man, I'm getting deja vu.
These great big things are like actually normal people when I expose them to this little sun.
Push me off now, bitch!
Oh, ho, ho. Kevlar means war.
You were trying.
Guess who's here?
Kimmy's back.
Whoa! Bloody hell! Is anyone needing the old? Oh, yes, yes. Squaw.
Yeah, but we can still fuck about.
I'm not being chicken.
Oh my god, Kev. It's a cheesy spot. It's very cheesy. Ready, left.
Ready, right. 3, 2, 1, run.
No, me neither, mate.
If you want to throw the bombs, Aaron, I can. That's absolutely fine. Okay. Left monitor.
I don't care, man.
Dead monitor.
As long as it gets done, I don't care. I'm only joking.
Bubble at the back, Dave.
Speed, jumping speed, all trying to tear my cheek.
Got left.
3, 2, 1, throw him!
Right
monitor.
Dead monitor.
Dave, captain's out.
Left captain is dead. Got left.
3, 2, 1, throw him.
Damage.
Ah, damage phrase. Buble. Oh my god, you're cutting it so close.
You jammy
bastard.
Oh my god.
Oh my
wow.
God, I'm so glad I got that on stream.
Wow. I think my butt is turned inside out from how hard.
That's the closest we've ever had it and survived.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Totally agreed.
Got left.
3, 2, 1, throw 'em.
Here you go, Aaron. Oh shit, late monitor there.
Bubble at the back, Dave.
It's okay, it's dead.
It's got you, Gucci.
I changed the channel, it's alright. We don't have to put up with Jeremy Kyle anymore.
Oh, but I like Jeremy Kyle. Why you gotta do that to us?
I do as well. No, I do like Jeremy Kyle. Got left.
3, 2, 1, throw 'em.
I think Vosnick has a crush on you, Aaron.
Bottom right.
Oh, wow, I can't see that from over here. It's like a little dot. Holy crap.
I'm not sure how I saw it, I just did.
Yeah.
Dave, captain. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Hold on.
Ready, left.
3, 2, 1, throw 'em. Is he dead, Dave, or do you just
damage phase?
With
back right, back right.
Oh man, I'm so glad you got that on the stream, Kim. That how yeah. Close like we came last time. Like, oh, my butt
that
still
was
hurts from
that.
We'll
was
play
a
it
fucking...
back, Dave.
Could not get any closer.
On to Shanks.
That was a stray pube.
Yeah, it was.
Oh shit, I got mid.
Got left.
Dave,
three,
did the countdown.
3, 2, 1, go. Nicely done. What, ready for monitor?
Left, far left. Got right.
Ready, left.
3, 2, 1, throw. You got heavy this time,
left.
Dave. Right. Captain's out.
He's got a sword
right,
and,
Dave,
and got left.
Got right. 3, 2, 1, throw him.
Ah, oh, son of a bitch moved. Yeah.
It's all right.
Ready for monitors. Don't worry about it, just carry on.
No, I'm not worrying, just...
Letting us
it's
know,
just annoying
I know.
When it happens.
Top right. Bubble going off at back, Dave.
I will partake in that. Because you've been a bad boy.
Ready, left.
3, 2, 1, throw 'em.
And fat damage phase. Yes.
Oh, nice yeah.
I wasn't even going to attempt to go for the room then. I was going for him full on. I lobbed the saber and just carried on shooting my rocket launcher.
Ooh, I got the boobies.
I got the shoes as well. And we look fabulous.
I know, right?
Oh, sorry. Oh, Quantiplasm, giddity. A fire team leader. I found a chest.
Oh, I'm out of most light. I can't infuse, rip. Oh, yeah, I've got to switch to my sword for this bit. Lissword.
No! Who, me? I didn't make the jump in time. I wasn't going fast enough when I took off. It wasn't letting me sprint, and therefore I just, didn't make the jump.
Aaron.
The chest doesn't
Aaron, I keep looking for blue and red lights on the ground. That's how you see that items sounds... on Final Fantasy 15.
Oh.
Yeah. I keep looking for those when I'm running around.
Okay then. Beginner's tips.
Do hunts. They're fun. Hunts are your main way of getting money. And if you do side quests, you'll over level quickly. I'm literally only just at the beginning of chapter 3. That's like, I've played 20 hours. I'm not even close to moving on yet. Woo! Oh. Oh. See, I'm doing the quest in the first and second area at the minute. Before I go on to Lest Arlem to meet Iris. Warlocks can.
They will try to kill you, Guardian.
Oh, yeah. Is it the Midgar Sama and that one that's on there now? Yeah, I was going to go for that, and then I was looking at it, and I'm like, it's worth 700,000 gil. There is no fucking way I'm going to be able to do it at level 30. Yeah, it was worth 220,000 XP. And it was worth all the sevens gil up to 700,000. Not bad, we're about to take on Death Zamboni. No.
No. It's the second guy, so the midpoint.
I'm safe.
Woo! Death Zamboni.
I'm fine. Death Zamboni is the second encounter. Gonna be about, yeah, I took us onto hard and I shouldn't have. Although, I'm gonna just kill myself now because I need to roll, so.
Alright, my dear.
Hi!
I got a Event Horizon with Short Gaze, Mulligan, Explosive Rounds, and Hidden Hand. Yeah, Hidden Hand. I was.
Man's ready to blow, Leah.
Boom goes the dynamite.
Boom goes the dynamite. Lol. I'll be back in a sec.
Oh, God. Hey.
You see, my only thought to it is the consideration for Aaron. It's like, but Aaron's got to be up early in the morning. Was my only comment. Could be my only comment.
I've got to be up early tomorrow as well for my tattoo. But I don't want to be like that guy, you know, that says something to make a situation awkward. So I sort of kept my mouth shut.
Yeah.
Yeah, I tell you what emote Dave should have had. It's going to make you laugh. Yes, I still have it. Are you ready, guys? Obsidian mind is, well, obsidian. Yeah, just to give you guys a heads up, I'm not going to be on late tonight because, like, yeah, early one tomorrow. Got to feel fresh. I can't, like, go into the tattoo shop looking like a zombie now, can I?
Yeah, of course you can. Walking there with your arms out horizontally going, brains.
Oh, brilliant. I was sort of thinking more of along of the zombies in The Walking Dead.
I want to go back and find out what they're doing. Because I know if I do, I'm likely to get blamed as well.
Hey guys. What the?
Actually, why am I running away? He fucking pushed me off earlier.
That looked so casual as well.
What? Nah, it's alright.
I'm not going to push him off, I'm just helping you to play. There we go. That looks like fun. Boy, oh my god, we nearly just didn't. Oh, he had to slap to get up here, that's hilarious. Oh my god, you're look at Ryan, he's vibrating. Oh, please tell me you have a solar sword on. No, a solar sword. Ah. Oh, bloody whoa! I pushed him off! Oh, this game! Oh my god, your foot! Oh god, it's like gone vibrating. Oh god, where did it go? It's like... Oh, by Illumina. Oh, he made it. I can't, I'm actually stuck. Oh, fuck! Yeah! Holy shit! I'm gonna boss this. No, the thing's moving away from me. There we go. Oh my god, I actually made it back up. I'm impressed. Boing. Oh. Pfft. Yeah, hacker, hacker. Wait, I just did the same. What the hell? What?
I thought I'd come back to have been deaded 100 times over.
Yeah, this is hilarious. Oh.
I thought I'd come back and have been killed a lot.
Oh, but no. Hey, he's back. Hey, Dave. My pinky toe was not strong enough that time. I got 18. I wasted a whole skill, pretty much. But yes, definitely worth it. Yeah, I just used... He's tickling my bum. He's tickling my bum. He's using a butt touch. Butt touch. Right, Dave. We got it at the same time. What the fuck? That was. I'm switching it back to my tiny dance because it fits any in any space.
Apart from the coffin.
I can't believe that. That was just so perfectly timed, you could not have. Oh my god. There you are, don't electroconnocute him. Wait, what the fuck? Oh, he's been a wolf.
Oh shit, I'm not Tickle Monster.
It's okay, have a tether. And followed by another tether, most likely.
Mine.
Holy shit. Last incoming your way, Ryan. Yeah. Pull breach. Oh my god, someone pushed me forward!
Oh, Leah!
Who pushed
me? We were very almost each other's death sentence there, Leah.
Oh, right! It was you! I thought I felt someone's knee up my bum.
You jumped into me!
I
Destiny can, yes.
I was above you and you jumped into my face.
You shoved your knee in my bum without consent. Oh, I was a really shit tap. Okay, grab those parts.
Warhead picked up.
Okay. I have no shaft. I'm disappointed. I was looking forward to grabbing that shaft. Whoa! What the hell happened? I got misadventure! I just can't record to that. That's hilarious. I'm holy shit. Oh god, have I just been kicked?
Yes.
Did I just dive that hard and kicked me from the game? Holy shit. Alright, I'm rejoining you guys. There's no need to invite. And this is where it probably does that thing.
You've killed him already, have you?
Nice.
The game killed me so hard it kicked me. Oh, I hope I make it on time.
I got the shaft.
Oh shit, I dropped my lighter. I got another one here, that's alright. Word to your Miller.
Get off!
I honestly don't know how I died. I just...
Yeah, I know you did, mate.
Oh my god, the screen! I can't see! Oh god!
Oh, that might have been me. I went whack with my sword just before we died.
The darkness did not consume us then. The freaking light consumed us. The lightness consumed you, yes. I have no super.
Nor do I.
I got mine, you'll get your scory. And then I'll switch to Tickle Fingers and someone can give me scory.
Go on then, get your scory out. Oh, boob blade orbs. Nice one.
Now you can't have scory because you're in the bubble. Fuck you all. No, we're getting supers.
I have a puff of my smoke.
Alright, let me switch to Tickle Fingers then.
Wait, what? Hi.
Warlock jump OP, we can jump up in one. Yeah, watch. Oh, come on.
Luckily, I have tier 5 intellect, so my super should be charged real soon. Ow. Wait, what are you shooting me for? What did I do to you?
Well, yeah, I'll have my super potion ready.
I wasn't ready.
Oh.
Okay, let's go.
I don't think we'll start it. And Dave, I didn't go far enough to start it.
Oh.
Now it's started.
I'm gonna grab the special.
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah, the face is already off.
Hole breach.
There you go. Hole breach. Breach that hole. Gig.
Giggity. Warlock jump OP. Giggity giggity goo.
Do 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 do.
Oh, retaliation swarm.
Even.
This zombie can't help but follow.
Oh, I still got hurt from all the way back here. Holy shit.
It's good, isn't
it? Oh, bloody hell, Tave. You went like the rocket, man. He came in like a wrecking ball.
Oh. Ah! Where the fuck am I?
That was spectacular. Oh. Okay, grab those parts.
The fuck?
Parts have been dropped.
I got the Aww. Oh no, I got the shaft, yay!
I'll go kill Maxis.
Okay, okay.
Or not.
Go for it.
Ugh, so I can get out! Ow!
Stop carrying them round and hop over!
Maxis is dead.
Ah,
I'm shooting the engine. The thing is about to blow. Uh-oh.
Sorry.
Okay.
Oh, fuck.
Unlucky, guys.
Second ship, we picked the pass up, guys. No, we've been picking them up on the third ship.
Yeah, because normally we have to in hard. That's where that comes from.
Yeah, pick it up on the second ship, Kev's right. I just thought about it, Kev's right. I'll call it out when we need to pick it up, if you like.
It's either we're taking too long to shoot the turrets off of the third ship, or they've shortened the time slightly. It wouldn't surprise me if they've shortened the time slightly. But I think it's more a case of we're just taking that tad too long. So after we've got the second lot killed and shit, just pick the parts up and go then. We should avoid the problem then.
Yeah, I think we give that a go. That special...
Yeah, of course.
That wasn't your fault. Like, I got kicked as well, so don't worry about it. Oh.
I'm ready to tickle monster, so...
Like, you got kicked so hard it killed your console. Bloody hell. That's mental. Bungie are having a funny one today. They put a message up earlier saying they were having a funny one. So it's not you. So when you get kicked and stuff, don't feel like we blame you or anything. We're fully aware.
What Bungo's like.
Yeah. Yes, Kim! With the bongo.
Oh, breach.
Nice neighbor. Oh, nice slam. That was spectacular. That's the only way I can describe that then. That was spectacular.
Agreed. Or was it spooktacular? No, it wasn't.
Bloody hell, whoa.
Someone hit the Zomboni with a nade. That's what happens.
That was trippy as fuck.
It's cool, isn't it?
Oh my god, there it goes again. Holy shit, it actually lights the whole ship. Yeah. Oh, you should see the video I took. I had that happen. I think it was Dave's.
GG there, right?
Right, so after this ship, yeah?
We pick it. Yeah.
Yeah.
All right, that's good
right,
for
go
me.
Go for it.
Got the shaft. I win. I'm going to keep making this joke. I can't help it.
Oh, it's a funny joke. Why wouldn't you keep making it? Yes, I got to kick up the drive shaft. Whoop whoop.
See, makes you feel good.
Oh yes, you see the size of it as well. I've dropped it. Go, Kim. It's right here. The drive shaft's right by me. Go, girl. Grab it.
Hop over the pipe, don't go round it, remember?
Yes.
I've got it, don't worry.
Heh.
Oh my god, where's that Vandal going? The same thing's just happened. He's like, it's like there's zero gravity. That's hilarious. I got Warhead.
At the front.
Shaft goes right. Front right. Warhead goes centre.
Just drop the. Yep, I got you.
Go for it. I got you. Yes.
Yeah, we were trying so hard.
Dave, you're jumping off too early, you pronker!
He thought it was the part we were going to the ships to grab the parts. That's what he thought. he just got a Zamboni'd. Oh my god, the ship is lit up again. Oh, I wonder if I can tether it.
Oh nice, if you sit here, you're safe from the explosion.
I've actually tethered the ship, it's still going. It didn't run, stay behind, Ryan. It actually went
coming
with the ship.
Coming to get you. Ryan, look behind you. Kev, look behind you. Leah, look behind you.
No! You look behind you, Kimla.
I was coming for you. Where's that engram I saw? Oh, it's all the way back here. I'm going to get it because I'm a scrub.
Oh, shit.
That's how long it takes.
I thought it already fallen. In. Ha, it already fallen.
Leah.
I had to, I couldn't resist. I couldn't resist.
Yep.
Did that get you? No, I'm talking to Kim. I shot her up the stair.
Something hit me. Something hit me.
Then.
Could it must have been tiny because I didn't feel a thing.
Oh, I love you too, Kim. Thanks. Are you blocking with your sword so you don't get pissed off?
No.
No, Ryan was blocking with his sword to push me off.
That laugh, Dave. Dave, that laugh's dirty, man. Oh.
You were really lucky with your exotics today. Like, what? Tell me how you fondled RNG's balls.
See, Ryan must know how to work the shaft.
What do you mean, Dave? You just block. I've just
did you see it, Aaron? They are.
Yeah, block and you literally just bounce down there.
Oh, do you remember the other day?
As if that works.
When we blocked the Gorgons. Yeah. I'll let Kev explain. I think Kev was there where we managed to block the Gorgons game.
And like four of us died.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Who was it? Who was it that just survived? It was me. Oh yeah, it was me and Steve.
That was it. It was you and Steve. You were just running around getting all the Gorgons games.
Yeah, we only ones that had high enough armor to survive, which I find hilarious. And basically, after you've done that, you can survive the Gorgon's Gaze without blocking, and you can, like, have Gorgon's Gaze over, like, 9,000, something stupid like that. But I love Destiny cheese, don't you?
Yep. Destiny cheese is the best cheese.
Where? Go, Pet Shank. Go. Dibs left.
Dibs mid.
Dibs right.
What these plebes don't know is that the middle's the easiest because you get the most cover. Yeah, man.
What's that supposed to mean, Namit?
No, it's a compliment. It's because you kill everything dead,
Guardian.
I was
just making a joke as well. Very, very bad. The sword is the door is eating my sword. The S word.
Please go.
Whoa. Ooh, ooh. That's bright.
Oh, you little shits. You lot pushed me off the fucking stairs!
I did nothing!
With your fucking sword!
She didn't always my guardian mate. She was like, my pussy! Ba 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 dun ba 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 did it. Oh shit, it's the wrong boss.
Right, hang on, before we go start, Ryan, do you know what you're doing here? Okay, basically, this part is weakening Axis so we can beat his ass. So, like, servitors are going to come out. At first, we're going to get one servitor. Well, it's true, it's what we're doing. So, first time, one servitor comes out. And same with the second time. And then the last time, it's three servitors come out. Because we've got, like, a shitload of bombs to throw.
There's no
we're on easy. We're on normal. No turrets. That fucking giggle.
You silly sausage.
That's scary. Hello?
Yes, we have a routine, like...
Normal routine.
We know how it works.
Oh, I've got that in my
Let's start this
hold
bitch.
On. Hold on. No.
Oh my gosh. Axis is on his period again. He's on the reds. Oh, he did. Squaw, squaw.
He got butt touched. Kim Lar special.
Solar.
I'll take
some
of the
void. Shock mid. I'll get you after the shanks.
Oh my god, Axis just ate my Teva. Please tell me you saw that. That's all right.
Yeah, we'd managed to get them back.
That's the noise they make when they come out. I'm like,
nice. Get butt touched, you freak. He had no idea. Nor did he. Oh, nice.
So no, right. Oh no.
Kev, you missed.
No, I didn't.
I should be a better Teva now.
I'm trying to get one. Aaron, you're a troll.
That Teva is actually smack bam in the middle. I'm impressed.
Oh my god, you're a fucking troll, sir.
It's like fireworks is fantastic. Oh, so skanky.
All right, last phase, people. There
you go. One of those Siva bomb things. I should have shouted. Sorry. No left.
Shock mid.
Yeah, void.
So, alright.
I'm already on it. Oh! Thanks, fuck, you didn't kill me.
Shock left.
On my way for solar.
Solo left. Nice one, Kim.
Thought you'd like that. Oh no, I also need snipper. Snipper, snipper, snipper. That one. I got a Siva capture and a legendary engram. Oh wait, what's that? And
yeah, same with mine. Nope. Yes. Yes. Don't listen to me.
Yeah, because then you don't have to move.
Yep.
Yeah,
that's
you
right.
Remembered.
See, Kev, we do pay attention to you. Shut up, Axis. No one asked you.
Hold on, I just need a drink of water. Or not.
Oh. Damn it, Kev. shooting prematurely.
I forgot that's that right. Started this section. I'm sorry.
That axe is paying you back.
Axe is on the right.
Okay.
Yo, out my face. Oh, I like one-shotting shanks when I can actually shoot them.
Axis left. Watch out for teleporting shanks.
Empowered mid. Right.
Yes,
he is.
I did say. Shock on right.
Scorch left.
He's gone from mid.
Empower mid.
Empowered right.
You need to go left, Ryan. Yes, please.
He's gone back mid.
Take this, you bitch.
Empowered left.
Go. He's either going front mid or to the side.
Right.
Best ever's in.
Fill up.
It's all right, Dave, we can res you.
I saw that. That was brutal. Boss left. Those poor shanks.
Boss is right.
Thanks for the shout.
Thank you. Oh, my grenade got one. Empowered left.
Empowered right. Dave,
I'm
move.
Just watching. So, you're taking the cannon?
I will be.
Solo left, guys. Yep.
Arc on right. Already on him.
Yeah, that's no problem.
Left bomb thrown.
Just throwing mine.
He's gone from.
I got him.
Empowered left.
Empowered right.
Right, I'm going back to mid. Alright, I'm going left then. I'm going. I'm getting into position.
He's gone right. Empowered left.
Empowered right.
Go, Aaron. Yeah.
I'll be with you. Yeah, Aaron
no,
is.
Got med.
nice.
Thank you. Yeah, he did that to me last time.
Oh no, it's not a bad time to heal.
You made it. It's actually possible to do that for the War Priest on normal with Armor of Light and Swords. You can actually block the wipe.
That's pretty cool.
Holy shit.
Ow! Stop putting Seaver Swarms everywhere I go.
That's right. Watch out for teleporters.
Yep. Okay, Seaver's cleared up for us, Aaron. Boss is left. Empowered left.
Right.
Alright, I'll get the cannon, dude.
Scorch left.
Void right.
One more with Scorch. I didn't waste 3 shots on that.
Alright, left his phone. He's on the right.
Oh fuck, I've ricocheted! Oh, look it!
Empowered mid.
Awesome. Boss center. Nice one. Empowered left.
Empowered right.
I'm already in position, but thank you. He's gone right. He's tethered.
Get ready for him to go to mid. Let's end him. Oh no!
Gonna sidearm him.
Ryan, like the death sentence, you pillock!
He survived, though! I don't even know.
How the f-
Yeah!
No, he's dead.
I stood there and killed him! Was I really the only one shooting at him?
No, you weren't, Kimmy. I was shooting at him as well.
Ooh, I got an Axis Core.
Okay. There's so many orbs here.
I've got so many engrams to decode.
Me too.
Oh wait, I'm fire team leader. Hold on.
Hodor.
That raid was fucking hilarious to watch.
That was fun, guys. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Bundly bum bum. Yeah, I'm gonna do the same.
Well, I'm already on his tail for the Final Fantasy achievement. I've already got 20. I got 22 just by fucking about. Oh, I haven't got the season pass. I'm tempted to get it. Oh, I got a helmet too. I've got 2 Sand and Furies.
I did not know I got a Monte Carlo from that. Oh, I got the Genesis Chain. Hells yes.
Nice. Beep.
He wants the fondle.
I can't fit 3,000 glimmer in my satchel. Did somebody die on Destiny? Because, like, everyone's in black.
Gods died.
I just dismantled a rocket launcher that had down instructions on it. Step 1, point at enemy. Step 2, disassemble enemy.
Oh, disassembly required or something. I've actually took a screenshot of that and then not a screenshot, I did a video of it and then I disassembled and then I dismantled it.
Yep. I just saw that, chuckled, and dismantled it.
Ah, 1,000-yard stare.
Been a while. Still got one of them kicking about.
Ah, it's really shit as well. It doesn't even have short gaze. It's going in the bin.
Ugh. Back to a 385 noob. That's sucky.
Long distance relationship. 5,000 miles.
It does.
Oh, longbow aim assist.
I have one, but it's currently sat in my vault doing nothing. Or I might have dismantled it, I'm not sure.
So I binned it.
Kevlar's not tired at all. Destructive way.
Okay.
Someone to beg with our generic demon lord.
I call it the mosquito. Well, I'm actually, I'm shutting down myself, Adam.
You know, when you hit 400 plus 390 light, I wish they'd just automatically diffuse the fucking blues onto fucking armor and weapon materials as well.
Mm. I always ask, does anyone need the fire lit?
No.
I've got about 5 or 10 of them myself, to be fair.
Okie dokie.
Let's see.
Oh, you get rank for nice and handing in that as well.
I'm carrying at the moment.
I got an Axis Core and I got a load of rep for handing it in.
Oh yeah, it's like the Royal Wamp.
I'm just going to be nice for everyone that's here.
I'll have a look once I'm done. Okay.
I'll be back in a sec. I just had to jump seeing someone lit it.
Oh, I got that chest.
Yeah, I thought I'd be nice to everyone.
Wait for it. There you go.
Nice. The Scarlight. Oh shit, he's got splice and animania.
Okie dokie, right. Catch you later, mate.
Catch you later, dude. Thank you,
Dean. Catch you later.
Alright then.
I'm going back and forth fancy with Dean.
But I'm going off as well. I gotta be up to my action ready. Yeah. I mean, while focus fire is active, position kills will cause the target to explode. And high caliber, wow. No wonder why people were going on how much they wanted the Genesis chain. It's actually a really good roll. Alright then.